It seems we have an angle shades moth in the kitchen this morning. They're fairly common in the UK, but not something we often find in the house. This species is found all over Europe, as well as parts of North Africa and the Middle East. I'll let it go on this plant here, where it can rest up until it gets dark, and then it can be on its way.